So brothers and sisters, whenever you wake up and there is even a couple minutes left before sunrise, immediately say Allahu Akbar and recite Al-Fatiha and make ruku'a. Because if you make ruku'a before sunrise, that counts as you prayed within the time. Okay? This is number one. The sister is saying that if I wake up 5 minutes before sunrise, do I wait? If you wait, it becomes a sin because you still have a chance to pray before sunrise. Praying Fajr after sunrise deliberately is a major sin. The Almighty Allah says, فَخَلَفَ مِن بَعْدِهِمْ خَلْفٌ أَضَاعُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَاتَّبَعُوا الشَّهَوَاتِ فَسَوْفَ يَلْقَوْنَ غَيَّ of Surah Maryam. Allah the Almighty said that those who deliberately postpone the prayer will be punished with a severe punishment in an-nar wal-iyadu billah. So, but if somebody overslept, the alarm went off and he didn't hear it, he's excused and pardoned. Okay? And also some people assume that when I wake up and it is already right at sunrise, I'm not supposed to pray. No. Look, this is only concerning the voluntary prayers. But whenever it comes to the mandatory prayer, there is no restriction that you can pray anytime. So in the sound hadith, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says, if you ever oversleep, oh, you forget about the prayer. Once you remember it, and once you wake up, make it up immediately. You don't wait for, sunrise or sunset.